We quiet our hearts and minds at this midday hour as we seek the presence of God. Let us pray. Amidst this fourth wave of COVID-19, we continue to offer our prayers for the mitigation and cessation of the pandemic. We thank you, Lord, for the cooperatively low level of hospital admissions and for the small number of those presenting with severe symptoms relative to the infection rate. And still we pray for those infected, directly affected by the virus. May your hand of mercy and protection be upon them. We pray for all doctors, nurses, and medical staff. This festive season, amidst the peak of the fourth wave, may you save them from burnout and exhaustion, and grant them rest and restoration with their families. We make this prayer in Jesus' name.